If you're going through a storm, number one, get Jesus in the boat. Because when Jesus is in the boat, everything changes. And don't try to spin the storm away. Don't try to drink the storm away. Don't try to blame the storm away. Just call on Jesus, because he will be there with you and he will get you through this storm. He's got something to show you. He's got something to teach you. Just listen up. Get all the noise out of the way and listen up and learn something, because he will be with you.